Hey everyone, welcome back. Are you looking for some simple and fun painting ideas? Rock painting can definitely be an awesome option. And all you need are some rocks, paints, and your imagination. Before getting started, wash the rocks thoroughly and let them dry completely. Now, base coat or no base coat, it really depends on your preference. I have applied 2 coats of white acrylic color as a base coat. You can paint doodles, flowers, geometric patterns, animals, insects, mandalas, inspirational quotes, smileys, anything that inspires you. And this small canvas has endless possibilities. If you are a beginner like me, first practice the drawing on a paper before directly painting on the rocks. And if you do mistake, don't worry, you can easily correct it with a wet wipe when the paint is still wet, and for marker you can use Q-tip dipped in nail polish remover or rubbing alcohol to erase any mistake. Apply 2 to 3 coats of each paint and give ample dry time between coats, and once you finish painting you can coat the rocks with Mod Podge or any acrylic sealer to seal the paint. painted rocks are unique, inexpensive and easy to make, and you can use it to decorate your garden or to add some color to your room. That's it for today. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon to stay notified on new videos in my channel. And thank you so much for watching.